everyone, I am Leslie Fisher. Hello from Bet 2019. I am here to share with you some of my favorite tips that you can use right now. If you have not seen Office Lens before, Office Lens allows you to take a picture of a whiteboard, and it allows you to take a picture of a document, even a business card. And once you do that, you can share that image to a variety of locations. I will share mine usually to Microsoft OneNote. Why? Because Microsoft OneNote will take any picture that has text and it will go ahead and it will recognize the text, performing OCR. Once it does that, a world of opportunities are available to me, including Immersive Reader, which is an application that will actually help me read the text more effectively. Perfect for me as a struggling reader, as well as teachers and students, and anyone you know that might struggle with reading. So I can go within moments from taking a picture of text, be it on a page, on a newspaper, place it into OneNote, and having it read to me and helping me, not just in the language I speak, but a variety of languages. So imagine a student taking a picture of a page of a textbook in English and having that page of a textbook read back to them in their native language. It's available, and you can do it, and it's all available for free.